I have to say, out of all the albums that I put out, and that I'm most anticipating, and I'm not talking about second records or third records, I'm talking about first releases, is Pharoahe's album. You know, the first is Wu's 36 Chambers, Mob, Big Pun, Akon, and now this.